If there's anybody left in these Stanley Cup playoffs that isn't taking the Tampa Bay Lightning seriously, now might be a pretty good time to start. We're here in Pittsburgh, where on Monday the Lightning will look to go up 2-0 on the Penguins in the Eastern Conference Final after getting a good jump Friday with a big 3-1 win. First, the news from Sunday's practice at the Console Energy Center. Goalie Ben Bishop did not skate, and he'll be out for Game 2 on Monday night after wrenching his left leg in Friday's opener. But how about Captain Steven Stamkos? Still not cleared to get off blood-thinning medication. He continues to practice with the team, and as you can see here, he looks pretty much to be in game shape. Stamkos skated for close to 2 hours on Sunday, and certainly is a possibility to return before these playoffs are done. Overall, it was a loose group of Lightning players on Sunday afternoon as they worked mostly on situational and special teams drills. And it's become pretty clear that these Lightning are fast becoming the story of the playoffs, too. They're 9-2 so far. They've won 5 games in a row, a huge winning streak in the postseason, and they're a real confident bunch. On Monday, then, we'll see what adjustments the Pens can come up with. And if they don't have an answer, this could be another quick series win for the defending Eastern Conference champions. In Pittsburgh, following the Lightning and the Penguins, I'm Rob Longley for Post Media.